patiently. Nobody wanted you to stay. They've all got their own lives around here. They're not listening anyway. To come first, and I couldn't help but notice, I couldn't help but see. that there's a fear that he'll be somehow insincere. And is it love or is it lust? Is he unworthy? Can you trust me? We'll be right back.
How many of you have heard about my campaign for rape crisis? Few people. Few hands. How many people have actually donated? Few. Yes, yes, there's hands going up. That's good. Thank you. All of you, ever so much. Basically, if you don't know, I'm doing a crowdfunded project where the idea is to record an EP and all of the profits from any of it, from selling it or from beforehand, when you donate on the Spotify page, goes to a charity called Rape Crisis, which helps out victims of rape and sexual abuse, which is quite an important charity for me, and it seems from the response I've got quite important for other people as well. But the idea is, on the website, you can donate for different things. And I have to thank one man in particular, because the most expensive thing you could donate for was my first guitar. And this man actually donated double what was the kind of asking price for it, and basically funded the EP in the process. So a little bit of a presentation, if that's okay. Jeff Lomas, are you in the room? Yes. Yes, he's over there. I need to give you my first guitar. It's quite a hard thing to do, actually. But it's okay, because all the money's going to a really good cause. But Jeff, you better look after it. He's called Lenny. He's gay. and I wrote some of my first ever songs on it, so yes. Thanks, sorry, I'll stop being boring now and I'll play a song. Oh, this is a new one. It's not called The Train. Don't breathe a sigh. Please go to cmeplaymusic.co.uk and donate to Rape Crisis on the sponsor page. I'd really appreciate it. So yes, thank you. This is just Penelope.
She's got a long blonde hair. She's got a